Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Homage to him, the blessed one, the sorted one, the fully enlightened one.
Jing Si Chuan, Arahant, Chun Tan, Chun Xue Tan. Come to this book. Turn to page 409. 10 Powers of an Arahant Monk. So monk also, when you become an Arahant, also 10 powers. You, 我们有听过就是讲实力, 如来实力, 可是呢,这个呢, 和尚, 他也有这, 这个呢, quality of 是实力, 10 powers. The Buddha asked the Venerable Sariputta, how many powers does an Arahant monk have, Sariputta? So, Buddha asked Sariputta, why? Because Sariputta is well known for his wisdom. 舍利弗尊者,他是出名的智慧第一. 所以呢,佛陀特别问他,这个比较难的. So possessing which he claims that he has attained the destruction of things. 如果他有这个实力呢，那么他可以呢伸缩了，他已经呢断了烦恼. Destruction of things. So the Arahant monk has 10 powers, venerable sir. 这个是舍利弗尊者说的，Sariputta. Possessing which he claims that he has attained the destruction of the things. What ten? So here, Venerable Sir, for an Arahant monk, all formations have been well seen as they really are. Well, all formations, Sankara. Because use the word Sankara, Sankara, all formation, it means conditionally arising thing, formation. Well, being seen as they really are, with correct wisdom, 真正的智慧, 正慧, as impermanent, 一定是无常的. This is a power of an Arahant monk, on the basis of which he claims that he has attained the destruction of things. This is only the first one, okay? So, the Arahant monk must well must know that actually all formations, whatever sankara, 诸行无常, 中文的翻译, sankara 的话是行, 一定是无常的. Whatever form, there is a deform. 有生一定有灭, 有成一定有坏. 所以这个是第一个的. 第二个, again, Venerable Sir, for an Arahant monk, sensual pleasures have been well seen as they really are with correct wisdom, as similar to a charcoal pig. These two is the power of an Arahant monk. Sensual pleasure, 就是那欲, sensual pleasure, 欲望. So it's like a charcoal pig. Charcoal pig. Can you understand charcoal pig? 一个坑啊, 这个坑里面呢是烧了东西了，变成火炭。那么呢 ，sensual pleasure 就是好像那个火炭在那边呢。如果你掉进去呢，你是被烧的。它的意思 ，you will get burned. What is the meaning is that sensual pleasure you if you attach to it, you cling to it, you will get burned. Seriously. So number three. Again, Venerable Sir, the monk of an Arahant monk slopes and inclines to seclusion. It dwells in seclusion, delights in renunciation, and is entirely finished with all things that are a basic for the things. So this too is a power of an Arahant. So an Arahant monk, yes, they incline to stay in a quiet place, in a forest, in a very quiet place. 只是呢，他们呢喜欢住在那些宁静的地方，而是森林的地方。 They slope or incline seclusion. Seclusion 用这个字 viveka. In Pali, it should be viveka. Viveka 就是呢离什么离欲离这个世间的那个这些的烦恼这些东西。 So seclusion, it dwells in seclusion. So the enlightened person, they like to stay in a quiet place, in a remote place, in the forest, jungle. So delight in renunciation, 就是舍，用这个字舍。这个舍的话呢，有手字旁的哦，有手字旁的舍。 And is entirely finished with all things that are a basic for the things. So 他们全部的这个烦恼，这些东西断。 These two is the power of an arahant. Okay, so this is the third thing. Further, Venerable Sir, for an arahant monk, the four establishment of mindfulness. What are the four establishment of mindfulness?
Sense of humor.
Sen, yeah, kaya, vedana, and then?
Citta.
Citta and dhamma. Okay. So, 这个呢, four establishment of mindfulness 就是四念住、四念处 has been developed to the point that they are well developed. 所以那个四念住、四念处呢, 他们呢修呢完全的修了。 These two is the power of an arahant monk. Okay. This is the fourth point. Now the fifth. Further, Venerable Sir, for an arahant monk, the four right kinds of striving, 中文叫什么？四正群, four right striving, 群群那个也是 effort, four right effort, kinds of striving, four bases for spiritual power. 这个是什么? Four bases for spiritual power.
四神足。
Okay, so the five spiritual faculties, 五什么?
五根。
And then five powers, 五力. The seven factors of enlightenment, 七菩提分. 所以这个总共算起来是好像什么?
三十七道品.
Okay, so they also well established. 他们全部呢，这些都已经圆满的修. Okay. So arahant is we have this number fifth point, number six. Noble Eightfold Path has been developed to the point that it is well developed. 八正道. 这个八正道已经完全的修好. This too is a power of an arahant monk on the basis of which he claims that he has attained the destruction of things. So this one is, what is that, 39, huh? So you go back and to see the note 39. That is page 456. These are the 37 Bodhipakya Dhamma, that means the 37 factors of enlightenment, 37道品, the state pertaining to enlightenment, more freely aids to the enlightenment, 就是呢, 菩提分, takes to enlightenment. On the four establishment of mindfulness, so you can see the text 7, chapter 7, and then chapter 8 also, for details, and the Samyutta Nikaya chapter 47. The four right kinds of strivings are equivalent to right effort, for which you see the text 7, number 2, and then Samyutta Nikaya chapter 49. So the four bases for spiritual power are concentration, and then desire, due to desire, energy, mind, and then investigation. 中文的话呢是什么东西？欲什么？
情。
还有一个是群啊，有那个 mind， 这个用什么心啊？那是那个还有 investigation 是四神族，对 ，OK with volitional forces of striving， 是上面跟你刚才 chapter 51 the five faculties are attacks ten is one。 So Samyutta chapter 48 for details. So you just go back to refer if you want to see one by one on this thing. Then the other chapter will explain it more for you. The five powers are the same of five factors of the as the faculties, but with greater strength. The seven factors of enlightenment are at text 8. There is a 9 there, and then some 25, 46. The Noble Eightfold Path is text 7. So all this one is for you to refer back. So it is said that they have 10 power. How to count the 10 power? Here is only very abbreviated. How do you count 10? Because we counted it is number 1, Anicca. Number 2, see as a charcoal, or it's a danger, it's a very dangerous thing. Number 3, seclusion. All these arahant, they like seclusion. And then number 4 is the 4 establishment of mindfulness, certain, sunin chu. Number 5, 那边就分很多个, understand? Yeah, you have the 4 right kind efforts, 4 basic spiritual power, and then there's 5 spiritual faculties, 5 powers, and 7 enlightenment factors. This is all already abbreviated. Otherwise, one by one, you count it all together, you have 10. So it's called 10 powers. Arahan had 10 powers. So it has 这个全部呢,算起来37道品,跟最后一个呢,就是呢,八正道。 所以一个阿罗汉呢，他完整的全部这一个 set of ten 全部有 ，OK understand？ No question no for this one. Now we go to another chapter. The sage at peace. Sage 是圣人呐，圣贤。 So at peace. So the Buddha further addressed Bhukkhusati, another monk, thus. Then, after contemplating the six elements, there remain only equanimity, purified and bright, malleable, wealthy, and radiance. Radiant part one, you can hold in the 注解. Identify this as equanimity of the fourth jhana. So this equanimity, 这个舍的话呢, 这个是呢, 他说, 第四禅的舍. So say that Bhukkhusati had already achieved the fourth jhana and was deeply attached to it. The Buddha first praises this equanimity to inspire Bhukkhusati's confidence. Confidence and then gradually guides him to the formless attainment and supramundane path and fruits. So, 佛陀是赞叹他了，说：“哎，你修到那个四禅很好，那么再 guide 他去修这个五色戒禅，再 guide 他去呢走这个道和正果，慢慢一步一步了，非常这样。” 所以这个这位和尚呢，这个出家人，他其实是有 meditation 很好。Okay, so you see here the bright, malleable, wealthy, radiance. All this one is described actually is the stage of the fourth jhana. The monk is able to attain that. So after contemplating six elements, what are these six elements? 什么这个什么六个？
地水火风空界。
地水火风，我们的 elements 都通常是地水火风哦。可是还有两个呢？
空，
空也，空也算。
空气，不是吗？这个 six element 不是啊？
这里面呢，我们再看啊。OK。He understands this. If I will to direct this equanimity so purified and bright, 这个就是四禅，从这个四禅中呢 to the base of the infinity of a space. 那么他呢就从这个四禅呢再进这个无色界禅呢空啊这个什么
空
无边处啊、space.To develop my mind accordingly, then this equanimity of mind, supported by this base, clinging to it, would remain for a very long time. 什么是 very long time here? So we see the back there, 41. So the sense is, if he attains the base of infinity of a space and passes away,while still attached to it, he would be reborn in a plane of infinity or space and would live there for a full lifespan of 20,000 eons. 这个是马哈嘎二，你知道吗？二十个马哈嘎，二十个劫，这个劫。Of the infinity of a space and would live there for the full lifespan, the higher three formless planesThe lifespan is said to be respectively 40,000 eons, 60,000, and 84,000 eons. So you see that Arupa Jhana, the beings there, very long time they spend there. So much time they spend just like, they are not going to die. So he said, would remain for a very long time. So after passing and still can.If he able to still have that stage, he will be there for a very long time. If I were to direct this equanimity so purified and bright to the base of the infinity of consciousness, so this is all abbreviated now. From this infinity of space come to infinity of consciousness, and then the base to nothingness, and then the base to neither perception or non-perception. 空无边处
四无边处，
四无边处，还有无所有处，还有非想非非想
处，
全部这个。And to develop my mind accordingly, then this equanimity of mind supported by this base, clinging to it would remain for a very long time. Very long time, accordingly, 20,000, 40,000, 80,000, and 84,000. So.But there is considered to be not lucky. Mm-hmm. 是吗、mm-hmm. 也是一个难。Why?
Cannot see, cannot hear.
You cannot see the Buddha. Have no opportunity to see Buddha. And also, you cannot hear the Dhamma, listen to the Dhamma. You just only spend your very long time there. So considered to be not lucky. If we really are considered to be lucky,Because we have this contact to the Buddha Dhamma, though not personally Buddha, but his Dhamma. See the Dhamma, see the Buddha also. See the Buddha, you see the Dhamma. So, and then listen to the Dhamma, and then practice according to the Dhamma, so we are lucky. So for them, their lifespan so long, but they are not lucky. Because Buddha had two teachers also, you remember?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, one also to the highest and one is the second highest. And Buddha said, oh, they are very unfortunate. So he understands this, if I were to direct this equanimity, so purified and bright to the base of infinity of space, and to develop my mind accordingly, this would be conditioned.This is also Sankara condition. We see what is the note here given 42. This is said in order to show the danger in formation attainment.
Formless.
Formless attainment.
by one phrase, this would be conditioned. He showed even though the lifespan there is 20,000 eons, it is conditioned and then fashioned, built out, and is thus impermanent, unstable. There also, after this lifespan, you have to come back again. This is impermanent, subject to change one day. Unstable, not lasting, transcend, and it is subject to perishing, breaking up and dissolution. It is involved with birth, aging and death, founded upon suffering. It is not a shelter, a place of safety, a refuge. Having passed away there as a whirling, 他们还是一个仿佛啊，还不是圣贤。 So one can still be reborn in the four states of misery. So 他们还是 subject to 那个呢，地狱、恶鬼、畜生、二十五道，他们还是会可能下去。所以呢，在这里的形容就是呢 condition. So whatever condition thing, arahasi, they are
impermanent.
Because 这个也是 condition 来的，因为是 condition would be conditioned, 就是呢是 sankhara 来的，因为它会成也是会灭。 这个里面第一个、第二个, if I were to direct this equanimity so purified and bright to the base of infinity of consciousness, to the base of nothingness, to the base of neither perception or non-perception, and develop my mind to accordingly, this will be conditioned, and he does not contrast or generate any volitional tending towards either existent or non-existent. 所以呢，他知道这些呢无常的东西，他不会呢去要去好像去 attach to 这些东西，他根本呢不会去好像说要想说要去达到这些东西。假如一个阿罗汉他在之前呢，他有修了这个 if among before he attained Arahant, so he practiced all this, then he attained it, then that is fine. If he not yet attained this form, this Arupa Jhana, he will not have this light or incline to chasing after this thing once he become an Arahant, because he know that this is conditioned, also subject to change, and this, so it's not lasting. Therefore, he have no this kind of light to practice this thing. He does not construct or generate any volitional tending, 就是呢有意的要去像修学这些 towards either.
Okay.
43，我们看到没有 43的 43。 So neva abhisankaro hi nabhisanchetayati bhavaya va vibhaya va. 就是跟那上面的那个 translation 一样的。 The two verbs suggest the notion of volition as a constructive power that builds up the sustain condition existence. Bhava 就是有, vibhava 就是没有, 有或是没有, 他不会有想说我要去制造或是我不要去制造, 他不会有这样的心, ceasing to view for either existent or non-existent, show the extinction of craving. 就是有或是没有呢, 就是呢, 其实呢, 都是有 craving, 所以他断了这个 要去，但是不要去这样的 claim for external existence and annihilation. Okay, 他就是随缘了，他有来就是这样，没有来他也不会去继续。
Since he does not construct or generate any volition tending towards either existent or non-existent, he does not cling to anything in this world. So he not clinging, he is not agitated. 什么叫做 agitated? 心上动摇，动，心动。 是因为他根本不会有要，或是不要那些东西呢，他心都是很平静的。 So not being agitated, he personally attained Nirvana. 那么在这样的情况之下呢，他呢是涅槃的境界。 So he understand birth is destroyed. 那么他知道了，生以什么？生以尽。 那么 the spiritual life has been lived, 放恨已立。还有呢， what had to be done has been done, 所作皆放。 There is no more coming back to any state of beings, 不受后有。这个是一定，就是你如果讲到这样的话呢，你就是一位阿罗汉。44，我们看后面的。 So this say that at this point, Pokusati penetrated three path and fruits, and becoming a non-returner. 他讲佛陀跟他解释的时候，他这个和尚听听了，他正到三果。 Okay, and then he realized that his teacher was the Buddha. Before he doesn't know that he was talking to the Buddha, and then he said that he is the disciple of the Buddha. When the Buddha asked him, who is your master and thing, so and then Buddha said, okay, what are you practicing and so on. So later then he, when the Buddha talking the Dhamma, then he come to realize that oh, actually I'm talking to the Buddha. Yeah, Pukusati. There's a story like this. Three paths and become anagami. So he realized that his teacher was the Buddha himself, but he could not express this realization since the Buddha continued with his discourse. But the Buddha instruct him further. So if he feels pleasant feelings, so at that stage, he already a non-anagami. So now Buddha instruct him further. If he feels the pleasant feelings, so Vedana, 这个是叫做 Sukha Vedana. 我们看这个 45. This passage shows that Arahants abiding in the Nirvana elements with residual remaining, saupadise sa nibbana dhatu, 就是呢有余涅槃，就是还有这个色身存在。 So though he continues to experience feelings, he still feelings, have feelings. Arahant or even this Anagami Buddha also have feelings. 就是说成了佛，他们没有感觉的。 不知道这个是苦啊，是辣啊，是酸什么，他们也知道。 So, painful feeling, you so know. So, pleasant feeling. So, he free from lust towards a pleasant feeling. 他这个 pleasant feeling, 他也不会去追求，因为舒服的感觉。 And then from aversion towards a painful feeling, 如果那个不舒服的感觉, 他们就会 reject, 这样的不会有。 And from ignorance regarding neutral feeling. Because neutral feeling, 我们通常不知道，可是呢，他会知道。 所以在这里呢， feelings 有三种， 一个 sukha vedana， 一个 dukkha vedana， 一个呢 sukha， 还有一个怎么讲， Bali word， sukha adukkha vedana， 是不是， no。 Okay, feelings. 所以那个感觉感受的话呢，他只知道是感受，他只有看这个感受的生和灭，他不会呢去追求这个舒服的感觉，他也不会去 reject 这个不舒服的感觉，也不会呢无明的去无明不知道这个 neutral 的感觉，所以感觉他知道感觉很清楚。 soul, the contemplation. Then come. If he feels the pleasant feelings, he feels it detached. Okay? So how do you pleasant feeling, then you detach. How to say that? 好像很舒服的那个感受了，你呢？ Detach. 是怎样怎样呢？ How do you know about this one? How to say that you are detached?
You don't want it more.
You just look at it. Okay?
Yeah.
Let it comes, and then let it goes.
Mm-hmm.
你不是来去拒绝他，他舒服你也不要去拒绝他，你也不要去追求他，因为你去追求他，你的贪欲，你拒绝他，你是贪欲，也是有这个无明的这个。 所以呢，你只有看他的身和命。 So sometimes they say that feeling, seeing only seeing, hearing only hearing, just only 知道他是自愿罢了。 Okay. So feeling, he feels it detached. If he feels the painful feeling, he feels it detached also. 通常我们在那边 struggle, 你知道吗？ Painful feeling 的时候 you struggle. Then you are rejecting. So you are not detached. When you are detached, you are just looking at it. But how many people can be looking at it? Usually you reject it. But pain, happy feeling and good feeling, then you are very attached. So detached. If he feels neither painful nor pleasant feeling, he feels it detached. So you must also very clear that neutral feeling to you. 不是舒服，它也不是快乐的感受，可是呢，你很清楚的，也是呢，没有likes and dislikes. When he feels the feelings terminating with the body, he understands. I feel a feeling terminating with the body. 所以那个在这个 body 的产生，他知道。 他看他 terminating 灭掉，他也看到。 You just only looking at it when it arises or it disappearing, just looking at it. So this one you are doing the vipassana. If you are clinging to it, then this is not vipassana. Or you are rejecting it, also not vipassana. So when he feels the feelings terminating with life. 这个是要死了, terminating with life, feeling with life. He understands, I feel a feeling terminating with life. So he understands, on the dissolution of the body, dissolution of the body, 生呢, 这个四大分解, 地水火风, 地质, 水分, 那个风, 这些在败坏的时候, 你要在死的时候了, 又需要, 那么你会感受, 你有很强的感受, 所以那个时候呢，你的那个你修 vipassana 的时候，你可以在那里观你这个在要临终的时候的那个念头，那么那个soul，看你的 power， 你的那个 wisdom power，那么他只有看他的那个呢 ，terminating arising terminating or whatever，so he understand on the dissolution of the body， with the ending of life or that is kept not being delighted in will become cool right there. If you become cool right there, then your mind is very cool, then you will be excellent. So we see 46. So that is, he continue to experience feeling only as long as the body with its life faculties continue, but not beyond that. 因为呢，在你的还有生命的时候了，你的感受呢，在那边呢，他那边的观这个感受，你是在哭了，因为你不会 agitated， 你不会 agitation 嘛，害怕啊，种种的 clinging 啊，种种。 So therefore, a monk possessing this wisdom possesses the supreme foundation of wisdom. 这个呢是在这个佛教里面讲的这个智慧的，很 strong 的、powerful 的智慧。For this monk, is the supreme noble wisdom. 这个是圣慧。
师父你跑哪里去了？ 那我的46后面还有 Monk Jesus All Your Lamb
那个我跑掉一趟是不是？
Monk
just as an oil lamp, 这个是 example 啦, giving the example, just the oil lamp. 我们的生命其实好像一个 oil lamp, 一盏灯啊, 那一盏灯呢, 如果灭啊, 你看啊, 它是油灭先啊, 油如果油先用完了, 这个呢, 它虽然有力啊, 它也是呢, 灯也灭了, 那个 light. 如果那个 wick 没有了, 它还有油, 还是还有那个 wax啊, 它也是灭了。 所以生命是一场好像一盏灯, just like oil lamp burn independence on oil and wick, and then when the oil and the wick use up, 这个 use up both 就是说你的 lifespan 已经完了，这个人已经用完了，他的业跟他的那个命全部都是完了。 If it does not get any more fuel, it is extinguished from lack of fuel. 如果是没有油啊，或是没有那些木材啊，就不能再烧。 So too, when he feels a feeling terminating with the body, 就是那个时候了，他呢，这个人要死的时候，他的身体在败坏的时候，所以呢，他就是看了这个东西都是一样一样的不见去了。 So a feeling terminating with life. So you understand, I feel a feeling terminating with life. 这个生命要完了。所以有些人他们修得很高，他知道几时要死，他已经能够感觉这个身体的感觉不同了，种种呢，他会先知道了，几时他要走了。 So you understand, on the dissolution of the body with the ending of life, all that is felt, not being delighted, 他也不会呢去喜欢不喜欢, in will become cool right there, right here. 那么在这里呢, 他就是 become cool in 47. This refer to his attainment of the Nibbana element. 这个是 Nibbana Dhatu. 他就是呢, 已经证了阿罗汉, 那么他只 那边呢, 到这个呢, with no residual remaining. Anupadisation Nibbana Dhatu, 这个是无余涅槃。 So when he enter into this Anupadisation Nibbana Dhatu, that means with the body dissolution, 这个感觉不见跟这个四大分解一起完了。如果感觉还有在，这个四大还有在， 那么他证阿罗汉，他是叫做 Sat-upadisation Nibbana, 就是有余涅槃。 所以在这里, the cessation of all condition existence. 所以这里面的就是呢，讲到呢，其实它这是 sankara 的一切的那个呢 activity 没有了存在了。 With his final passing away. 这个我们用呢，或一位阿罗汉，或用佛陀，他们呢到最后那涅槃的时候，我们就进入大涅槃，或是无涅槃。 So formerly, when he was ignorant, 就是如果那个阿罗汉之前呢，没有成阿罗汉。师父，你又少掉两段，25还没有。哦，I done. Okay, therefore, a monk possessing this wisdom possesses the supreme foundation of wisdom. For this monk is the supreme noble wisdom, namely knowledge of the destruction of all suffering. 他有这个呢智慧了，就是呢这个 knowledge 这个智什么智呢？就是呢灭苦的智 destruction of suffering 苦，所以呢他有这个呢知道这个智 ，so his liberation being founded upon truth， 他的解脱呢是在于呢基于什么东西？是正四法，正四法，truth。 Upon truth is unshakable. 那么这个是呢不被动摇的这个字. For that is false monk which has a deceptive nature, and that is true, which has an undeceptive nature, Nirvana. Deceptive nature 就是不正式的法, 而正式的法, undeceptive nature 是涅槃的法. So therefore, a monk possessing this truth possesses the supreme foundation of truth. For this monk is the supreme noble truth. 就是圣地。我们所以叫做四圣地哦。四圣地。So namely, Nirvana, which has an undeceptive nature. 这个四十八我们还没有看上。
没有。
好。48. This complete the exposition of the first foundation, the foundation of wisdom, Panya Dittana. So say that the knowledge of the destruction of all suffering is the wisdom pertaining to the fruit of the Arahant. 这个是阿罗汉的果，阿罗汉的果呢，它有这个字，这个字呢就是呢有这种的 wisdom。知道呢，这些东西都是呢，断苦的这个字。Okay, formerly when he was ignorant, he understood, he undertook, and accept acquisition. 48. Let's see. 这个是四十九。So here.Mention four kinds of acquisition, upadhi, here. Five aggregates, defilements, volitional formation, and sensual pleasure. This acquisition is 取你知道吗？取东西的取。这个呢，取这个五蕴。第一个，我们还没有解脱的话，我们呢，取这个五蕴。无蕴取，取这无蕴就是说，把这个无蕴色受想行识当作是我是我的，把它抓住取无蕴。Defilements， 我们呢取就我们的那个烦恼，这个贪嗔痴呢，我们一直呢在那边，时刻在这个烦恼中，我们呢不舍得放。取 ，volitional formation， 取这个呢三 ，volitional 是有意的 ，formation 是。阿比桑卡拉，就是呢，有意的一直要在造这个善业、恶业这样的东西，在上桑卡拉 ，sensual pleasure 取这个呢什么 ？sensual pleasure 我们这个就是这个享受啊，无欲的享受的 sensual pleasure， 说、有几种的取啊，一、二、三、四 ，four kinds of upadhi。So acquisition. Formerly, when 就是我们在无明中啦，我们还是这样的人呢。我们呢还是呢一直呢 accept and acquisition of these four kinds of acquisition 四种的取。第一个，我们在 repetition 取什么
？Five aggregates.
Five aggregates. 还有第二个
，defilement.
我们的 defilement 是、一直烦恼中，我们还是不放掉它。还有第三。
Volitional formations.
Volitional formation 就是什么啦？一直在造业。第四。
欲取。欲取欲嘛。
欲三十八修。所以这个是四种的取。So now he has abandoned them. 那么如果一个阿罗汉呢，他已经舍掉这个四样的取。So cut them off at the root. 这个呢是不是连根那个霸气的？那么 make them like a palm stump， 就是我说那个油葱树啊，把它这样斩断，那么它就不会再生了，已经死也死了。这样 done away with them so that they are no longer subject to future arising. 所以因为阿罗汉呢已经根拔这些东西，这个四样东西。Therefore, a monk possessing this relinquishment 就是舍弃掉了， 不取这些东西，是个四个虚 possesses the supreme foundation for relinquishment. And then for this monk is the supreme noble relinquishment. 这个是一个 supreme 算是一个色. So namely the relinquishment of all acquisitions. 他用这个 acquisition 的是取. Formerly, 这个就是在还没成阿罗汉之前, when he was ignorant, he experienced covetousness, desire and lust. 这个上升的里面呢，不同的程度了，贪，还有一个欲，还有一个呢是一种的欲啊，是没有心的，一种的下面有心的，有两个分别吗？欲啊。 中文的欲，有没有？所以desire是没有心的，lust是有心的。lust是有心的，那个是很强的，那个是那个呢是不是普通的那个lust。So这些都是不同程度。那是culture，culture呢是一种贪嘛。Okay，so now he has abandoned them, cut them off at the root, make them like a palm stump, done away with them so that they are no longer subject to future arising. 所以在这里面呢，从就是讲说呢，才没有成阿罗汉的时候，我们都是有这些的烦恼，我们有这些的这个无明啊。再接下来说 ，formerly when he was ignorant, so he experienced anger, ill will, and hate. 你看，从欲了，现在是什么 ？ill will. 这个里面 anger 的话呢是生气吧， ill will 的话呢恶意哦，还有呢 hate 嗔恨，所以中文有时候用的这个程度也是跟这个巴利文英文呢他们也不同的。 Now he has abandoned them, cut them off at the root, make them like a palm stump, done away with them so that they are no longer subject to future arising. 所以你看到他一个一个你去算了。 这些全部都是呢，一个阿罗汉的成了阿罗汉的时候，他断掉那个无明的时候，他这些东西呢，不存在。Formerly, when he was ignorant, he experienced ignorance and delusion. 他用这个无明哦，这个一个贪嗔这个词。 So now he has abandoned them, cut them off at the root, make them like a palm stump. Done away with them so that they are no longer subject to future arising. Therefore, a monk possessing this peace possesses the supreme foundation of peace. 全部，如果你舍掉这些，其实你能得到的是什么 peace? 安宁哦。我们用这个 peace 的话，可以用这个安宁。你的心很安静，很宁静。For 就是涅槃。 For this monk is a supreme noble peace, namely purification of lust, pacification of lust, hate and delusion. Pacified, 就是已经要除掉了，灭掉这个 lust, hatred and delusion, 贪嗔痴断了。之前呢还有几个什么啊 clinging to 这个 five aggregates 啊什么东西啊。 So it was with reference to this that it was said, one should not neglect wisdom. So we cannot neglect 是什么？放逸，也可以这样讲。这个说这个智慧啊，不要小看这个智慧。 Should preserve truth. 我们呢要保留保存这个正事，体啊。 Should cultivate relinquishment. 所以我们呢都是呢学习舍掉我们的贪，舍掉我们的嗔，舍掉我们的痴。 And should train for peace. 这样呢我们是 training for 这个 peace. So the types of conceding do not sweep over one who stands upon this foundation. Conceding. Conceding 是 conceive I am, I mind 这个 manner 哦。 Over one who stand upon this foundation, 如果我们是在这些的法中修行的话呢，那么 他这个呢, conceiving, 这个就不会起来. When the tides of conceiving no longer sweep over him, he is called sage at peace. 那么这样呢, 这样的一位呢, 阿罗汉叫做呢, 他是一个灵, 一个什么? 我们看 50. So the type of conceiving is manusava, manusava. As following paragraph will show thoughts and notion originating from the three roots of conceiving, creating conceit view. Manusava 里面呢, 有 craving, 有这个呢, 这个 mang, 这个 conceit, 还有一个 view, 就是见, 这些. So the sage at peace is Muni, Muni Santo. Muni 就是呢, 是 sage, Santo 是 peace.
So Sakyamuni is a sage from
yes,
Sakyam?
Yes, yes, yeah, Sakyamuni. So Muni is a sage. So it's a, actually it's a Muni, Sakya, Sakya sage. Santo, Santo, Santi. Santa, Santi is a peace.
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Peaceful
Claus. No, it's Santa Claus. This one is peaceful. Santo, Santo. And then it's an Arahan. So Muni, Santo. 所以如果你是位阿罗汉呢，我们可以叫你 Muni Santo， 就是呢，peaceful sage， 你很 peaceful 的人，很宁静的人。 So the type of conceiving do not sweep over one who stand upon this foundation， upon this foundation that the dhamma， 那个 dhamma， 那些 dhamma 上面。
师父，你在哪里啊？I
think I'm
there.
Repeat.
31. 31.
啊，31了。
OK 了。 Repeat just 一点点。 Foundation, and then conceiving no longer sweep over him is called sage at peace, Muni Santo, as it was said, and with reference to what was this said. So, monk, I am a conceiving. I am 就是 conceiving 的人，我是谁？那么现在呢？你就是有梦的。So I am this， 我是这个，我是那个，这样都是由这个 梦。 So I am this is a conceiving. I shall be is a conceiving. 我将会 shall 是 future 这样的。 这个也是呢，现在的、过去的、现在的、未来的，用的呢，我将来会这样这样的，也是 conceiving. I shall not be this, also is a conceiving. I shall have a physical form, is a conceiving. I shall be formless, is a conceiving. 就是有形无形了，都是 conceiving. I shall be percipient. Is a conceiving. 这个 perceive 是什么？ Perceive. Perceive. So I shall be non-perceiving. 哦，这个就是在上面的那个五色界的话。 Is a conceiving. I shall be neither percipient nor non-percipient. Is a conceiving. Okay. 51. We see what? So the thought I shall be and I shall not be imply the view of eternalism. This is a existence. Continual existence after death and annihilationism, personal existence at death. 一个是有，一个是断，一个是有间，断间。 So that alternatives of having physical form and being formless represent two modes of existence. In the afterlife， 还有存在这个身体还是没有存在的这个身体，就是有和没有 ，physical and this embodied， So the threat of being percipient, etc., are three other modes of existence in the afterlife, distinguished by their relationship to perception or awareness. Okay. 都是呢，我们的感觉上呢，怎么样怎么样的。 So, concealing is a disease. Concealing is a tumor. Concealing is a death. 就是说，如果我们这个呢，concept这样的东西有存在，有什么这个呢，全部呢，就是还是病嘛。我们还有病，阿罗汉没有病了啊，我们呢都是有病，所以我们才会说这个怎么样，这个那样。所以 concealing is a tumor. Tumor 是什么？
那个瘤，肿瘤啊。那么还有一个刺，是什么？刺，那个刺里的。So
by overcoming all concealing monks, one is called sage at peace. 所以呢，如果一个呢真正的一个呢，牟尼的话呢，三斗啊，三斗牟尼或者牟尼三斗啊。 他这个人呢，完全没有这个 concept， 他是一个 sage at peace， 无名三度 ，and the sage at peace is not born， 他不会再来出世了。So does not age， 如果你没有 born 呢，你就不会老 ，age 就是老 ，does not die 也不会死。So he is not shaken， and does not yearn。 So 他不会动摇，他也不会什么要求，yearn for this, yearn for that. For there is nothing present in him by which might be born. So 呢 ，there's nothing present in him. 他没有一样的东西在他那边说呢，还会再来出世。 52. Go back and see. That which is not present in him is craving for existence. 他就是这个呢，他没有 nothing in him， 就是没有这个东西 craving for existence， which leads to a new birth, foreign death and so on， 所以这个呢没有了 nothing。 So not being born and then how could he age？ 就如果没有生，哪里会有老？是吗？很简单啊，可是我。 很多人都不，他们一定想要生的，没有人说不要生，所以呢，有生我们一定要经过这个脑，一定要经过死，没有得逃。 No aging, how could he die? 没有这个脑，哪里会有死？ Not dying, how could he be shaken? 如果没有死，哪里会有 fear? 好像动摇，心的这个 agitated 什么的。 所以那个阿罗汉哦，我们要看这个人是不是阿罗汉哦，看他会害怕吗？有没有那个故事有讲过了吗？你看那个大象来的话呢，他会跑吗？好像有一个故事，那个Devadatta release the what the elephant，
那拉吉里，
那拉吉里 ，so and then know who。 Ananda came forward and in front of the Buddha, want to protect the Buddha. Then Buddha said, oh, Ananda, why you have no confidence in the Buddha? You want to come forward and protect the Buddha. So actually Buddha had such a power that they just to stand there, the elephant come here, and then just kneel down. And that was happening back. Rajataha.
Who's the king?
Ajatasattu.
Yeah.
Yes, Rajataha, Wang Se Chen. Mm-hmm. 如果我们到王舍城的时候呢，就是呢，王舍城那边呢，就是这个故事。因为那个时候我都在王舍城，那么那个Devadatta也在那边。那么他就是呢，那个王舍城，他跟那个 Ajatasattu 啊很好哦，就呢。 就是要去 release 那个 actually 这个设置像是，如果 prisoner put into 那个什么 death sentence 啊,
yeah, execution.
那些人要死的人啊，那些犯罪的人啊。 都是放在那边的，那个向来就是那个。
Just press the skull.
So he
just walk into the people's head.
So he 给他灌醉了之后呢，放出来，那个时候佛陀出来托钵的这个故事。 So not shaken. How could he be shaken? Not being shaken. Why should he be? 那么有什么要求？ So it was with reference to this that it was said. The types of conceiving do not sweat. Who are one who stand upon this foundation? And then when the types of conceiving no longer sweat over him, he is called sage at peace. 如果没有要求，没有这不要这样的成阿罗汉啊，这个我们叫什么？牟尼三度。 So from Majjhima Nikaya 140. Dahu Vibhanga Sutta, you check out. Okay. You need to learn that. Arahant has 10 quality. 10 power of the Arahant.
Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.